ta sezona je res bila veliko ups and downova. In ko smo izgubili 3-4 zapored zelo grdo tekme, sem rekel, da ni euforije, ni depresije. Zdaj sem takoj po tekmi rekel, da moramo gledati naprej, ne dvignuti glavo, ker nismo nič posebnega, ena tekma ne dela prvake, ne dela sezono, tako da sploh se ne obremenjujemo, ampak gledamo samo na naslednjo tekmo.
Delali smo skozi dober, skozi smo imeli željo na treningih, verjeli smo v nek skupni uspeh. Lanskrat smo recimo zelo dober štartali, pa na koncu nismo dosegali to, kar smo si želeli. Potrebno je bilo narediti tudi neki rošad znotraj ekipe. Pripeljali smo Firela in Omiča, ki sta zelo pomemben del ekipe trenutno in počasu imamo ta ritem. Tako da verjamemo ekipo, pridružil se nam je tudi Zoran Dragič, še ena velika okrepitev za nas. In mislim, da smo se zdaj povezali neko celoto.
Še proti Japan! Dragič zabija! In jasno, kaj preostane zdaj Aleksandru Žikiću, ko Olimpija vodi za 19.
Jogi napreduje iz tekme u tekmu, iz treninga u trening. Jogi je prvi u Evropi. On ima neupitno individualno kvaliteto. Igralec kad je igrao 6-7 let NBA, to je to sport nepošljivo.
Alena Omića u Eurocupu. Alen Omić.
Kod mi dva zaploskava Alenu Omiću za tole današnjo predstavo, bio je sigurno številka ena današnje tekme.
Dolgo nismo slišali takega skandiranja v Stožica. MVP. Konec srečanja, zmaga CD-vite Olimpije proti budućnosti. 92 proti 78. Danes je bilo čudovito. Zmaga CD-vite Olimpije in pa končno je bilo spet začutiti tisto pravo navijaško vzdušje.
Guys that's played at the highest level at different competitions, EuroLeague, EuroCup, so we know what it takes to win games and get to the position that we want to get in. Like I said, we have a lot of good guys. Any night, anybody could beat you. Willie could give you 20, Blazo could give you 20, I could give you 20, Draja could give you 20, Omic had 20 in that other night. So it's hard to scout report us and say you have to stop this guy because it doesn't really matter who you choose to stop, it's who plays better. I'm happy because we're winning. And that's the most important thing. I'm a winner and I want to win. So I'm happy that we're on this streak and that we roll. I really feel confident about our team right now. I think that the way that we've been playing, I think that we're capable of beating anybody and playing against anybody in the Texas series. I think that the sky is really our limit right now.